a unit, I thought we were really in sync defensively to hold them to 32% and 17 for three, turn them over 27 times. I was really pleased with that. You know, obviously offensively, I'm alarmed with the 29 turnovers. I know you're not going to win a lot of basketball games when you turn the ball over 29 times, and we've got to get that addressed. And we had a lot of shots around the basket throughout the course of the game where we should have finished some layups or some, you know, angled finishes that we've got enough talented guys in our locker room that we should finish more of those. And I think our guys understand that, and we'll continue to do that better. And then offensively, you know, I think their pressure, not only in full court situations, but it was good for our guys to go against some athletes that were denying and pressuring and trying to blow up our half court offense. There were times where we didn't allow that to happen, and then there were far too many times where we did allow it to happen. And we'll clean those things up this week.